Assalamu alaikum ninjas, welcome back. Ninja Muhammad with another video. Let's talk about some newest smartphone. Is it worth buying and where can you buy it? You can have the buying links below in the description. So it's the Vivo IQ Neo. Nevertheless, this is the best alternative and probably the best competitor to the Xiaomi Mi 9T and obviously the Poco Phone F1, if we can mention the old flagship. Something really interesting, an interesting move from the Vivo company, and I think they've done a great job, ninjas. I think they've done a really great move. A Snapdragon 845 processor, not a Snapdragon 700 series, but 845, ninjas. Yes, still 845 is better than any other processor from 600 or 700 series. For sure, ninjas, completely sure. The Snapdragon 730, it's on pair with the Snapdragon 835. And even the Snapdragon 835 will beat the Snapdragon 730 slightly better in the GPU scores, in my opinion, ninjas. Nevertheless, the Vivo IQ Neo, the price tag is around $300. You're gonna have the buying links in the description. What are the six reasons to buy it? It is this Snapdragon 845 processor. Just amazing. 4,500 mAh battery, 22.5 watts flashing charging. So it has super fast charging, the fastest charging speeds right now currently on the market. If you ask me for the price tag. Also, it has powerful cooling system and plus 4D game tremor 2.0. Water drop AMOLED screen. So it has AMOLED display with a small tiny dot. Vivo in-display fingerprint sensor, ninjas. Yes, also in-display fingerprint sensor, and it has AI triple cameras on the back. So probably the three main reasons to buy this device over the Mi 9T, it is the processor, the battery life, battery capacity, the fast charging, and of course the powerful cooling and this 4D game Tremor 2.0. Amazing specs. It has 6 gigs of RAM and 64 gigs of storage. As the Mi 9T, it does have a con. Just the con is there is no SD card support. Unfortunately, there is no SD card support with this device. So that is a bummer. That is a bummer in my opinion. Anyway, 6.38-inch AMOLED display with a Full HD Plus resolution, 90% screen-to-body ratio, beautiful, completely beautiful. So it has a glass back cover on the back, fashionable new color. So remember, front glass, back glass. 4,500 mAh battery, powerful battery with a 22.5 watts flash charging speeds. Super cooling system, powerful heat dissipation, plus multi-turbo engine. Yes, reaction speed 30% faster, commonly used app start speed 20% faster, cold boot 25% faster. Also, the warm boot rate is 92% faster. So it has a 4D game Tremor 2.0 plus touch acceleration. Yes, touch acceleration. So on the back, we have a wide angle camera, main camera, and virtual camera, which basically it is for the depth effect, to have those beautiful bokeh effects. Super nightscape mode and super backlight mode plus AI smart camera. So ninjas, these are the reasons to buy this Vivo. Vivo and Oppo in upcoming year or two, ninjas, they're gonna attack Xiaomi so hard. Trust me, they're gonna attack Xiaomi so hard. Huawei, somehow they're trying, but again, we do have this problem with the Google apps, etc., etc. And even then, Huawei still puts the prices higher there. So Vivo and Oppo, I think they're gonna make a really big change in the game, ninjas, in my opinion. Nevertheless, you're gonna have the buying links in the description. By the way, this gameplay is not made on Vivo. Just have that in mind that I just put the gameplay in the background, so it's more interesting to watch this video. Have a beautiful day, night, wherever you are. Remember, leave in the comment section, what do you think about this new Vivo device? Is it worth buying for around $300, $320? Should you buy it? 6 gigs of RAM, 64 gigs of storage, beautiful AMOLED display, large screen, glass on the back. Basically, you get also Snapdragon 855 with a 4,500 mAh battery. Man, that's amazing.
Have you ever wondered where to buy smartphones from? Chiki chiki ching 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 China! That is thegearbest.com and banggood.com, the most reliable two sites for online buying. Use my promo links below in the description to purchase anything, ninjas. That's the best way to support me. Let's go!